Emotional, I'm sorry. Okay, so, the name of the dance is Kinobi, my violin, dedicated with love to my father, who was a violinist, classical violinist in the Israeli Philharmonic Orchestra, and a true placement. So it's starting on facing the line with right foot. One, two, in straight crosses, like the bow on the violin, turning three, and crossing both ways. And facing the line, mime, sway sideways, back side, three mime, sway, turning two, and cha-cha-cha to face outside. Second part starts facing out with left foot. We're doing eretz, five steps, side behind, side, side behind, turn three to the right, and then with left foot move up, and back side to the center, up the right, back side. With left, we turn in two, and we cha-cha to face out, and we do a line, four steps, we turn right in three, brush with left, one and two, and cha-cha-cha. We have a chorus after that, coming in, we're doing three to the right, two, three, side behind with left shoulder in, side behind, and three to the center. We're going to have the violin string snapping, so we're going to do forward and one, two, three, turning to the face outside and the other night. Coming out with a happier mood, we do right touch with hands up, cha-cha-cha, turn to the right, and step together, step, cross, and sway, and turn in two to face the line, and back in the night, and the chorus is done only one time the first time around, and twice the second time around, and the ending of the dance, we start the bow movements, one, two, sway, cross, and sway, cross, turn four on the line, one, two, three, four, take an extra step, up,